In the summer of 1936, my father was in New York City on business. He went to Macy's department store on Fifth Avenue and bought a movie camera. He came back home and spent the next 20 years capturing his country on film. His name was Gerald S. Doyle. His country was Newfoundland. My father wasn't a filmmaker. He was a businessman. He represented companies in the United States, Canada, and England.